With everything becoming more electrified, that means we have more motors in everything. We want to convert that energy efficiently. I had opportunities in many places, but when I came here to visit, it was just this welcoming atmosphere that was here. We're headed to the Electrical Machines and Power Electronics Research Laboratory, where I lead the electrical machines research. My bachelor's degree is from here in the Department of Electrical Engineering, my master's as well, my PhD, and now I have the fabulous opportunity to train future Spartan engineers. I try to make it such that it's comfortable to approach me, and then I want to know you. We can solve this problem, but tell me about you, because your uniqueness in solving this problem is what's going to help us. And now our DC machine is ready for our controller to work. There is a difference between a Spartan engineer and an engineer, because Spartan engineers are better equipped to solve problems collaboratively. And we collaborate not just here with other electrical engineers, but I have collaborations with chemical engineers, material scientists. So our problems are multifaceted, and so it takes more than one expert to solve a problem. And so that's, I think, what the benefit is here at MSU. Spartan engineers are in transportation. Spartan engineers are in the sector of energy, manufacturing, and plenty others. But we're in all those areas making a significant impact on the world. So how could we find the total power of the source? As Boston said, that light bulb that I see come on in class is enough many days to keep me moving. It just feels good. It's like someone charged my battery.